Tell me you're a fan of Atypical without actually telling me that you're a fan of Atypical. I'll go first.